he who writes the rules, rules, as the old saying goes. I think it's going to boil down to is how strong Donald Trump and Ted Cruz are and how close they are. In order to win the nomination in Cleveland, you have to identify 1,237 supporters that are actually in the seats in Cleveland.
I don't think you can say that we don't get it automatically. I think you'd have riots.